Hospital Radio is a song which came from a period I spent in hospital at the end of touring our last album, Curve of the Earth. I was taken sick and I spent some time in a hospital in London. I was in a lot of pain at the time and I was being given morphine, I was prescribed morphine. And I feel that the lyrics of this song have a kind of, I suppose, like a free association, stream of consciousness feeling about them. And they mainly came from diary entries around that time. When I got out of hospital, I sat down, I looked at some of this stuff, and I realized there was a sense of, not a narrative, but there was something in it that felt like it could have music put to it. And the first thing that appeared was this arpeggiated guitar. Which Cap put these sort of driving drums behind. And it gave the song this kind of pulse. Again, it's quite languid, but I think it's got a sense of movement in it, like it's going somewhere and you don't really know where it's going. This song is about, I suppose, going back to hospital as an adult and seeing it through a different lens, seeing it, I suppose, through a more complex lens, taking into account what nationalised healthcare means and how important it is to fight for it. These guitars Jack and I recorded, I think it was late one night, and someone had lent us this
sitar guitar,
which yeah. was meant to sound like a sitar, but actually doesn't sound anything like a sitar.
It was cool though, and we started by recording the sitar guitar and then decided that we would individually record each string on a different guitar with a different set of pedals. And I don't know, it might have just been a complete waste of time, but it sounds pretty cool. Wait, where's that? Really kind of choral, and they're all panned into different.
It's like a guitar parts. Orchestra.
Yeah, it took ages.
I suppose it's this sense of being blissed out, lost in this very warm kind of blanket. And I think musically, this is one of my favourite moments on the record. I think it's one of the moments I certainly feel most proud about. Here is the chorus goes round twice and we change the chords. The song actually goes into a minor key, which you can hear in the bass and in the guitars. I think to end up, we wanted a kind of rally call where the message of the song came through. That particular lyric came from a placard that I'd seen on an NHS march, and it really stayed with me, and it felt like a very true, very, very strong allegorical message that somehow encapsulated everything we were trying to do with the song. Hey. Our blood's not for sale. That's Hospital Radio.